Hey guys, it's me Prey, and today's word of the day is arrowhead. Arrowhead. It's a noun and it means the sharp point at the end of an arrow. Have you ever seen the end of the arrow? That little head, sort of a little triangle that's on the arrow. Its head. You call that arrowhead. Let me show you. Yes, this is an arrowhead. Sometimes arrowhead can also be something that looks like that sharp point. Okay, and that's it for English meaning. Now I'm going to give you Urdu meaning. If you want to stay for that, please do. If not, that's it for you. Don't forget, you can support me by buying me a coffee. Link is in the description box. Bye. Alright guys, arrowhead jo hai, ye ek noun hai, jiska matlab hai, teer ki nok ya uska sar. Jo hamara teer hota hai na, जो तीर कमान जो ये हथियार सा होता है उसका जो सर है जो छोटा सा ट्रायंगल के जैसा होता है तो उसको कहते हैं इंग्लिश में एरो हेड. लेट मी शो यू द पिक्चर. टडा, ये चीज़ क्या है? ये है एरो हेड. कभी कभी कोई चीज़ अगर इस जैसी दिखती है तो उसको भी एरो हेड कहते हैं. ऑलराइट गाइस, सो इस चीज़ को कहते हैं एरो हेड. And that's it for this video. I really hope aapko video achhi lagi. If lagi, to make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget, you can support me by buying me a coffee. Link is in the description box. Bye.